I want to keep pushing this big wave thing. A blind person's never got barreled in a big wave before.
12-foot wave, he's done that. He wants to go higher. Maybe 15, maybe 20. It's risky, but it's calculated.
Honestly, I think the visually impaired surfers are the bravest of the lot.